Episode 12, Weapons of Mass Destruction.
LOL!
It's funny because it's actually not.
Hey, look at that! How pathetic is that? What's up, Internet? This is Random Game Critic. We got the concept art already. Welcome back to Crash the Titans. Welcome back to Crash the Titans. I forgot to introduce myself. I apologize.
The last two videos, I didn't introduce myself properly.
Oh, yeah. One of you went, hi! And one of you said, Random Game Critic, and Random Game Critic. Whatever, this time.
No, that's not funny anymore.
Now on Crash the Titans, as I said last episode, in this episode, we'll be playing Crash the Titans.
Are we?
I think this might be Crash Bandicoot 3, actually.
Oh.
Are you playing the right game, guys? Tell us in the comments.
We need your help to figure out this puzzle. Let us know in the comments.
Guys, we need help with you and... okay, I can't...
Come on, viewers.
Viewers, help us out with help us out with this S. Come on. Come on, N. Come on, T. Okay, we got too far with... We write the pre-references now. I apologize. You started it, though. He started it, Mom. There I go. Smash! After we have to pray, I say smash, so that's even worse. So
I've been using one button this entire time, not even moving.
Oh my gosh.
I itch my face.
Oh yeah, but spin like upgraded. Cause actually yeah, when you hit square, you automatically attack to whoever's near you.
I almost hit you a couple times. That's okay. That's a sacrifice.
I hate you a lot, so
that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. I'm sacrificing your life.
I hate you a lot, so...
You're not allowed to. Darn
it. Be frozen!
Did that even hurt?
I don't think it does, actually. But I can smack you around if I want to. Sacrifice! Let me blow up this stuff first, then I'll be right there. Gosh, some people. Okay, I'll help you get the stuff. Okay, never mind, we're too late.
It disappeared.
Well, that's
how can we get your stuff, but my stuff, you're just like, no.
Because I'm player one and player two is not of equal rights!
You deserve that.
This game has no depth perception. Yeah, you can barely make that jump.
Whoa!
Bye!
Crazy
Bandicoots!
No depth perception.
Nope. I bet you thought this game would be a good platformer. Nope.
Did I say it would be a good platformer?
No. It's a good thing you didn't, because you'd be very wrong.
Boing, boing.
I'm just gonna kill this stuff for you, okay?
Yeah. No!
Invisible wall. Gotta love him. And. Rotate!
Ma'am? Sir?
I do not approve. Yo, stick it. Poor the bots. Bye!
What the heck?
I don't know. This game... The platforming is... Eh.
Meh? It's there.
It's meh at best.
No. The platforming, it's definitely there.
Definitely a platforming game. Actually, I wouldn't even call it that. It's more of a combat game. With platforming. Yeah.
Beat them up in all capitals.
Yeah.
Platforming.
You! I just charged up my super special attack and you just deflected it at me. This is the manly way to kill things. Sit back and fart on them. What? That's essentially what I'm doing. Oh, I'm throwing farts at them. I'm gonna stop while I'm ahead. Stop!
Have any of you viewers bagged a fart before?
or thrown a punch? I can... help! Help! Smash! Help! Stay alive! Never mind.
I can do this all by myself!
They almost beat each other up. We don't have to fight any enemies at least. Oh yeah, so like, if we... do actually die, you don't have to fight the enemies over again, which is nice.
Wow,
nice job.
That wasn't my fault.
I'm kidding.
Slow motion for dramatic.
I got this. We are. Now, I'm gonna take care of these guys the safe way. Because apparently we need to do things the sissy way around here now.
I'm risking my life.
And how did that treat you?
It actually worked. I risked my life.
But
I didn't plan on coming back.
Okay, I think that's everything now. Unless more stuff appears out of thin air. Mine!
I'll jump on you then. I jacked you.
No! Fart!
Skippity dippity dippity doo.
Hey, get out of the way! You deserve that. Okay, I can't hit this guy with him, so let's go fight him the old fashioned. Whoa, my goodness! Ah!
Just stay alive. Get back in. They're hitting each other.
Ow! Okay, nothing to say here anymore. We're just fighting stuff.
I know.
Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it!
Why did I jump off of it?
Probably didn't. So I probably knocked off it or something.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, do you know what? I suddenly remember.
What the? My own stink bomb hit me.
Wow, that sucks. I suddenly remember. Here's my mutant jacking technique, actually. What you do is the triangle. Watch me, though. You hold triangle, when you hit the ground, hold triangle again, and hold it again. You can charge it each time, actually, for the combo. That's the technique I use to kill a mutant by myself. As I will now demonstrate.
And you are not a mutant.
Yeah, see, like, doing those steps, if you do it right, that will, like, get, it'll take all his health out, no questions asked. Yeah, actually, doing that smash when it's frozen, for some reason, that actually completely kills it. Doesn't stun it, it kills it.
Oh my god.
Well, here goes nothing.
Oh god.
Nothing ventured. Yeah. See, there's my foolproof jacking method. Now, let me go freeze all these guys. And
kill me.
Smash!
For some reason.
Ow!
Oh, I just came back.
Also, I think while you're charging up your triangle attack, they can't hit you anyway. Yeah, they can't hit you while you're doing that. That's handy.
Oh my gosh.
I'm dead. You know what? Forget him! Just run! Run for your life!
I was actually gonna do that anyway. Because you know, she died and I was already running over there.
I can't get off your back. That platform does come back down, doesn't it? Okay, so we don't need to kill those guys. Let's not. Elevator! Anator!
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, why can't I? Okay, there we go. Hey-yo! Hey-yo! Bam! Okay, this game has not changed at all. We're just beating stuff up, like,
same. I know. That's because we've been playing it forever.
That's true, but hell, we only can do this every other weekend. I wanna, and we're already halfway done with this game.
I know.
In fact, there are 20 episodes. We're on episode 12. We're over halfway done with this game. Charge. There you go. He almost smashed you. Yeah, good luck getting it back. Okay, you can do that. Okay, let's just go, actually. Minion Master! Without even trying. Screw you! And I'll smash you! Boom! I love doing that.
What the? I'm killing boxes. Those aren't enemies.
Say! I want to win! Now that's a video that you made me watch.
You deserve it.
Shut up. For what?
We should probably open this
room. Yeah!
Free Jack!
Yay! Now Mojo Room. We haven't actually seen one of these in a while, have we? Mojo! In Jamaica, man! Oh, it's an air grinding section. Is it? Oh no, it's a Free Jack. I thought that was a feather. Hiya! Get on my back. Seriously, just do it. What the? I'm gonna control this thing properly. Okay, now I think I know what I'm doing now. I run around, get all the mojo. Okay, this is slow and easy.
Yes.
I apologize, viewers. Hiya! Where's the... Oh, I think there's some on the sides here! Oh, somewhere over here now. Yay! I think there may have been some, like, over in these areas over here. Man, yeah, the sacrifice. Okay, let's actually... Well, let's just leave. Yay! Not something I wanted to do.
Yeah!
Okay, now what? Oh, this is not gonna be fun. Whoa! You just died. This is a change of pace. This is actually kind of cool.
Yep.
Oh, that's all.
You make this 20% cooler.
No. Gotta kill toilet bots.
That was not cool.
Did you just
at all.
Kill yourself again, dude? You're supposed to avoid the fire.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to love it.
Okay, it does hurt you mildly, but not much actually. It hurts you mildly.
It's just mildly annoying.
Ah, this is mildly annoying. Okay, now where's the fight? Bring it on! Ow! You die. Okay, you got that one. You're getting better at this game all of a sudden. Like, remember in the beginning where you had absolutely no idea what you were doing?
Yep.
Those were the days. Ow. Ah, let me jack something. Thank you. I feel like almost, I almost like, I'm like forgetting that we're even recording this sometimes. Like, just,
yes.
I space out and now, in reality, sometimes actually, that's actually a better way to play games though. Just act like you're playing naturally.
Yes.
In fact, I think in a perfect world, that's the way a blind up you should work. Just act like you're just playing by yourself. And so you get your legitimate. And that was your meditation with Zen Master Random Game Critic. Mojo!
I figured out the puzzle.
You smash the switches! We still haven't gotten to engine yet. How long will they drag? I think I remember now. As soon as you get to engine, he immediately directs you to the final area of the game. So, spin attack upgrade. Slide duration upgrade. Concept art. Mojo room. Saving. Don't move every car PS2 or like, turn off the console, blah 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 blah. Footprints! Stuff!
Tiki's.
Oh, man.
12.
12. Next time.
L1.
It's 12-01.
12-L1.
12-L... Oh, L1, I see it now. Now it's an R1. Crash
no.
of stats.
Okay, let's
Where go. Are we going with this? Next time on Crash the Titans, we do episode 13. Bye.
Bye.